Oké, welkom. We gaan doen een Iron Wolf workout. I have a sore throat, by the way. So if you hear my voice any different, that is why. I was not feeling quite well this week. Still not 100%. But yeah, we need to get back on track, right? So, it's been a while since I did an Iron Wolf workout. But I always want to pay my respects once in a while to the founder of this beautiful burpee slash calisthenics style of training. So that is what we're gonna do. This is a workout from a week ago, week and a half ago, I don't know anymore exactly. It has no particular name, but it was 25 one pumps till 5 pumps. And from there on, 53 pumps, 54 and 52. On the paper so don't mess it up. So first the 1 till 5 pumps, 25 reach. So it is a bit like the foundational routine. Only from there on it's gonna get real tough. That is it. Some birds around me, I see. Distracted. So let's go. Got a beautiful mist hanging. I think it's gonna be a nicer day later on. Most of the time in Holland when we have fog in the morning, It's gonna be a nice sunny day in the afternoon. So, I hope. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25. Oh, I just want to lose that. 25 to warm up. 2 pumps. 10. You're saying in the video to do it without a bounce. I sometimes do that, but I think you can practice both styles. With a bounce or without a bounce, you gotta try any different style out because they all have benefits, I think. But for now, I'm gonna keep it strict. One. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13. 13, 14, sorry. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 3 pumps. Feels heavy today. Also, it doesn't look warm, but it is very humid, as you can see probably, but it's also warm.14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 21. 4 left. And then we're on to the 4 pumps. Three. for. Five. It's ridiculously humid. It's like, gotta get this over here.
It's annoying me.
It's like, you know, those artificial jungles in zoos. Well, even a real jungle, by the way. We went to Suriname, and there you have also this type of weather. Incredibly hot and humid. 24. Five.
4 pounds. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can do this with stress of 5. I'm happy. My breathing is also not working with me. But no excuses. Just get it done. It's a good moment if you have something stuck in your throat or anything to work it out. 24 pumps to go. Some crazy guy driving around there. Six. 7.
1, 2, 3, 4.
8.
1, 2, 3, 4.
9.
1, 2, 3, 4.
10. 'Hoping that was a little bit cooler today. Fourteen. 15. 16. Come on, rep extra. Sorry for that. Feeling everything. Shit's everywhere in my head. And my lungs. Also, by the way. 16.
19, 20,
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, 137, 138, 139, 140, 141, 142, 143, 144, 51. Five. Check my camera real quick. Five pumps. 15 minutes. No race. Foundational routine, we always get one round in about 20 minutes, so it's a bit the goal that I was striving for. Try to hold my pace and do my reps as clean as possible. Next up with 3 pumps, I guess. Still got 25 pumps to go, but quick check. Yeah, 3 pumps, 4 pumps, 2 pumps. That's a nice ladder. 4 pumps are gonna kill you before you even get to the 2s. 5 till 10, come on. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. It is nice and quiet, by the way, this morning. It's the beauty of this weather. Little people gonna train now. 10 to 15. Fourteen. 15. Sits here a beautiful pigeon. Oh. Two beautiful pigeons sitting over there. Me and my girlfriend developed more love for pigeons ever since she has some little ones on the balcony which she feeds and everything. Pigeons are underrated animals, I think. And they can survive everywhere. Doesn't matter what you throw at them. They eat anything. They make nests on everything. They're gonna live on every place. On the earth. Almost. Those pigeons are so well adapted. That's what the humans also must do. Adapt. Adapt better. We can, it's only with technology, by the way. Over here. 53 pumps. Seven. Gonna do the 7-3 approach. It's also used for my shields now. For my battery, it's gonna last. Got a notification of my watch is almost empty. Got to charge it, but got to put a charger in the stop in the contact. Seven. Three more.
One, two, three.
8. Nine. Ten. Small break. We're on to 7. I have the feeling it's gonna clear up more. No. There's again a set of 3, and then 7. I like this approach really. 7 threes. Gooi je over me. It's just a feeling in your head that the reps go faster than just plowing after each other. We're doing 5s. So.
Threes feels like recovery.
21. 2.
1. 2. 3.
4. 7.
28.
29. 30. 20 left. 30. Oh, by the way, I even had my breakfast yet. Only some coffee. Six. 7. Oh, it's so good to clear to clear those airways. Only my eggs, not my eggs, my ears are full. But you can't, yeah, you can clear your ears, but you're not gonna spew anything out. 4 pumps, 50. That sweat is pouring off me. Gonna change. Feel it. Bit strange, but I'm saying feel it some. I'm feeling something. Come on, not six. Love it. yourself. You need to slow it down.
It's getting lighter. That's what I'm noticing.
Dirty. Seventeen. Seventeen, I think.
Six is hard to keep up, but we're doing seven reps after each other with threes. I need to do at least six reps with four, I think. Even if this only for pushing to get that bar higher. Just want to get on the health of this set. Still, breathing is not as used to be. Still sore throat. I have not the feeling I'm can. Taking deep breaths, just going with everything heavy particle of oxygen that I can get in me. Otherwise, I was way faster and efficient. Six. I said so, those four pumps are gonna kill you. That's true.
knew it right away when I saw the workout. That's the snake under the grass.
Go. Number one to the tours. Let's go a bit faster.
Slipping away. Zeker, nu?
Dank je wel, ja.
Two pumps. 3. Four. Sorry.
Video maken, ja?
Ja.
Voor de toekomst, ja?
Voor YouTube. Ja.
In YouTube bestaat, ja?
Die. Ja, ja. Chibbe Gastera. Ja. Zoek maar op.
En mooi.
Voor. Nine. Ten. I try to slow it down. To keep my bowels out of it. It's hard. Eighteen. 7. Eight. 32. 33. 34. 6. 7. 38. Yeah. 40. 41. 42. 47. 48. 49. 50. Done.
Oh.
Was hard today. Breathing was hard. The weather condition is not my favor. It's humid and warm. But I have at least a feeling that some of my cold and my mucus is out on the grass, probably by me. Oh. It really helps to clear the airways a lot when you're doing stuff, you know? I think always movement is a medicine. So, you only can get better of it. It's hard to overdo it. Sometimes people say that, also in my surroundings by the way, but I really believe that. Movement is a medicine. And I close off with that. Salute to the Iron Wolf. The whole of the burpee community, my lovely subscribers out of Pakistan, thank you, salute, and keep rapping.